My name is Henry Pondit. It's sweet me for Belle say yes, we did bring another Ogbonge matter come on our way this time around. We did look into the coffee culture for inside we Nigeria. And today, of course, he's Sylvia, the beautiful place. He's sweet me say, I come sit down with this amazing personality. Her name, now Princess Adeyinka Tekena. Now she be the founder of Happy Coffee. Abeg. Mama, we greet you. How you doing?
I do okay. Thank you for this opportunity where you can't give me for my place.
I like your pigeon. It's strong. first of all, man, I like the old feel. How it is natural. People can just, you know, bring their own friends, family, come sit down, enjoy coffee. Abeg, how long you done they run this place?
Since 2017. Now where we take start this place. Although we don't do the business for long, from 2015. But with this place where we did, we don't do here from 2017.
Okay, I like that one.
Yeah.
May we go into we Nigerians as a culture when it comes to coffee. I beg, for Nigeria, from which you don't, because you don't do this business,
yes.
You know how the business be. So far, so good. What do you think about how Nigerian they appreciate coffee as a culture for Nigeria?
If you look at from where long time Nigerians they drink coffee, a lot of people know say at least every day when you wake up, 40 million Nigerians they drink some type of coffee every day. But the difference be say for other Western countries where Oyinbo people they, people go out drink coffee with friends and family. But for we where they Nigeria, most of us na coffee we they take them for house or we they take them for our office. Now how we take know how to drink coffee for Nigeria, but that don't they change.
Okay, so you mean say for this place now, you get like set of people maybe for companies where they come here every morning, come drink coffee, or maybe when they close for work, they come here. How it be like?
Yes, so basically for before, people they like to drink coffee for morning. So when they go office, they feed order from here, we deliver for them. Some will come and come carry them. But it don't they change because we now, we not only get hot coffee, we they get cold coffee, we they even get coffee, we get small bay leaves inside. So depending on the time of the day now, you feed drink coffee at any time. So like the hot one where you drink now, we get one way cold, where we go feed put ice. Then for people where like cocktail, party, we get some where they put vodka, where they put bay leaves, depending on what the customer wants. So we've been able to change that culture from time to time to adapt to the Nigerian palate. So you know, say for Nigeria, like our jollof rice, if you know bun, you know sweet. So we don't use style, don't look at our coffee. And like I don't tell you before, this coffee where we they serve. Now from this Nigeria, we they take plantain they use. We know they import our own coffee where we they use for this company. All the coffee where we they use. Now from here, Taraba State, we they bring them, roast them, they make this type drink.
Okay, my next question now, that direction it they go. So when we talk about where you they get them, so how now they take duam, how now they take buy, when I get people where they plant them for there, send and give them now, just take us through the process.
So currently for Nigeria, they like say first say, as we did Nigeria, so 15 states they grow coffee, including Taraba, all the states where they south-south and southwest, except for Lagos, Plateau they grow, Jos they grow, Kogi they grow. However, for many years now, we know they appreciate our own coffee. All the coffee we drink presently, we they import them from other African countries. But like when we take start this business, we want showcase say Nigeria get coffee and we get good coffee. So we they work with farmers with the Taraba, where they send the coffee come Lagos for us. So we get a woman where they roast them for us. After they roast them, we become like this. So we go come carry that coffee, use and make drink for you. So no process day there, no chemical day there. We do them fresh every day for you, just to show say we get better coffee for Nigeria, like the way Kenya and Rwanda get them. So now so we they use.
What be the type of coffee we dey Nigeria?
So globally for all over the world, there are two major type of coffee we dey. One we they call them Arabica coffee, then we they call another one Robusta. Nigeria, you know me, they talk and say Nigeria, we dey blessed. We get the two type for this country. For the one way we dey drink for this Taraba na Arabica coffee.
She na because one day more healthy than the other or how?
No. So the difference be say now only Taraba over years still they do effort, they still keep the quality of their coffee. And like when we take start this business, now the first place where we take find the coffee. Other states, because you know over the years say we know they use our own coffee, the quality don't depreciate. As I did, so I did part of the Association of Coffee Farmers for Nigeria. And we talk to government, make them help our farmers, make them they grow better coffee. Because they don't need to say we they import coffee from Ivory Coast for Nescafe or any other brand, when we feel use our own indigenous coffee, they drink them. So now we they encourage the government and make them please, make them help our farmers so we they go better quality.
Okay, yes. Very final question. Abe, before you go, make you just tell us, where would they see, because right now coffee, they call them coffee industry for Nigeria.
Yeah.
Where would they see the coffee industry for Nigeria, let's say the next 5 years? If you say now something, maybe they see every Tutu street or every street for Nigeria, where you just see them, just tell me the picture we get for head.
My dream is say more, the way they see the coffee culture for Nigeria, as the government itself don't take pass the bill for coffee for Nigeria, which they never pass for almost the time where coffee don't start for this country, almost decades now. Now be the first time where our country will get national bill. So it don't signal me say we don't serious for this coffee matter. Then Export Promotion Council, many government offices now don't they support say make we they grow and drink our own coffee. So for the next 5 years, wait till I go see. One, I go see major offtake of Nigerian coffee. I go see a reduction in imported coffee where we they drink. Because now if you go any supermarket, you no go see Nigerian coffee for on top shelf. And you know good.
They very rare.
Why would they waste our coffee? For around the world, after water, na coffee people they drink pass. So and coffee na the second traded commodity after oil. So the potential, if you look at country like Brazil, na coffee that they take whole body. The way we they use oil whole body, now then they use coffee. Meaning say coffee get because everybody they drink them. So me, I see an opportunity to say more people go they take Nigerian coffee. So we go grow the industry, employ more people. We go see innovation for this business. So that you go they go everywhere, you go see coffee. Even Meshai, I they tell people say, now Meshai they inspire me pass. Because before I even born, they don't they drink coffee for right side. So I see the opportunity to say young people go, they call us, say they won't start their own business because they help them for Lagos or Abuja, everywhere, so that we can grow the industry. So that's my...
I beg, make it for no loss. If people won't contact you, won't come this place, I beg, just maybe when I get social media handle where they feel take reach you now,
yes.
I beg, just give them
Thank
to
you,
us.
My brother. So if you want to drink our coffee, we get 2 shop now. One day for Ilupeju, for 33 town planning way for Ilupeju. And then we get 1 shop for VI, which be for Ligalia Yoride. And you also feed followers for Instagram for Happy Coffee Nigeria, where we they take answer question. We did Twitter too, although they don't ban them, sha, but we still did there somehow. But we did Twitter, we did Instagram. We also get website where you feed order our coffee and you feed colors from when you go Instagram, you go see our number there. You feed colors, we feed send coffee to your boyfriend, we feed send to your husband for work. Anyhow you want, take them, they deliver them across Nigeria, across the globe.